We all know the struggle of picking out the best apps out of the millions available on the App Store. So, with the year coming to an end, we are here to help you pick out some of the best iOS apps of 2018. Hi guys, I'm Isha Kapoor and welcome back to another video by Fossbytes.com. It's kinda ironic that right after creating a video on digital well-being and smartphone addiction, here I am making a video on 9 best iOS apps in 2018 that are surely going to get you glued onto your iPhones. Anyway, that's just how life goes, and so let's start with this video as well. The first app on the list is called Unfold, and it's an amazing app which you can use to make really creative stories for your social media platforms. This app was initially made when its developer couldn't find any app to make a quick portfolio of his photographs. A perfect example of necessity is the mother of invention. It is a minimalistic app with a pretty clean UI. You can select the layout of your choice and then choose your photos. Among the normal features of changing the color of the background and adding text, a really interesting one is the ability to add videos. With the concept of stories getting so popular, this app is also gaining a lot of popularity. The second app on the list uses the AR kit very well and for a very good reason as well. JigSpace is an educational app that lets you learn about different phenomena, products, and even ideas through 3D interaction. There are various categories and options available to choose from. After choosing, the app then presents a 3D storyline called a jig, explaining the product or phenomena in an apt and to-the-point manner. The topics range from how to figure out a bad egg to learning about the solar system. This could prove to be a good learning tool for children, mainly because it's very easy to understand and the visuals add the X factor. We would love to see more jigs added to it in the coming future. The next app that we're going to talk about is Otter Voice Notes, an app that lets you record your conversations and save them as transcripts. Basically, a voice-to-text app. Now, even though it's not perfect yet, it's surely getting there and is much better than the other apps available. The biggest advantage of it is, of course, that it can save you a lot of time by converting your words to text. Apart from that, you can also replay the conversation. That means it also records the voice. This feature makes it very easy to edit the mistakes once the transcript is ready. Next on our list is a wallpaper app called, well, Wallpaper. We featured this app in an earlier video as well, and we don't see any reason why it shouldn't find a spot on this list. It's a very unique wallpaper app that gives you really beautiful and mesmerizing pictures of various places on the earth. The app further has all the expected features, such as the preview feature, inbuilt blur effect, and the ability to download the images. You can also learn a little about the place shown in the picture. All in all, you will definitely not be disappointed by this app. The fifth app on our list is Jumprope, and it's a great app for all those who wish to create, watch, and learn from simple how-to videos. What's best about this app is again its interface and presentation. The videos are divided into different categories. A video starts by introducing the ingredients used and then moves step by step to explain the whole process. You can either put up pictures or small videos to create your own how-to video. Apart from creating videos, this app also gives you the option of seamlessly sharing these videos on other social media platforms. Basically, this is yet another app from which one could learn a lot and have fun while doing so. Let's now talk about the best possible utilities app that any iOS user can use, the Shortcuts app. This app automates our everyday tasks by creating shortcuts which can be triggered by just tapping a button from the widgets or from the share sheet or by a simple voice command to Siri. Now, it is still a work in progress, but some of the basic and most important tasks can still be done very easily using this app. Here, I'm using a shortcut called Background YouTube, which runs YouTube even when I close Safari. Before we begin, do ensure that you've hit the subscribe button and the bell icon so that you're instantly notified whenever we upload a video. Anyway, let's not waste any further time and dive right into it. I have also created a custom shortcut to call my mom and send her my location as soon as I leave from work. Once this app gets integrated with all the other apps, the iPhone experience is going to go to a whole new level altogether. The next app is called Wizdo, and it's a social media app. It's unlike the normal social media apps that we all use every day because it's more of a community to help each other. Now, it happens very often that we're unable to find someone who has been in the same situation and therefore can understand our problems. And this is exactly what Wisdo helps us with. It aims to ensure that people get help from someone who can understand and advise them based on their own experiences. This is again a very easy to use app with a clean and visually appealing interface. You should definitely give it a go if you've been struggling to get help with some of your issues. Moodalizer is the 8th app on this list and it's all about adding mood to the videos that you record. The upper part shows the camera screen and it's got different moods to choose from at the bottom. The best part is that the control button here can be moved around to change the intensity of the music. Every mood has different variations possible and you can test those in the rehearsal mode. This is a very simple video app which could compete to become the next Dub Smash or TikTok. The last app is called Super Habit and this is a productivity app. As the name reveals, it lets you track the habits that you want to acquire by helping you maintain a streak. It's a very minimalistic app, something that really appeals to me. I have been using it to ensure that I drink 8 glasses of water every day, which is going pretty well, I must say. You can also put in reminders to motivate you to get your task done. What I find the most motivating feature in this app is how this grid gives a bigger picture of how you've been performing throughout the year. Alright guys, this is all from us. We really hope that you liked the apps that we presented today and if you did, do give this video a thumbs up and share this video with all your friends and family. If you think we've missed out on any important apps, do let us know by commenting their names in the comment box. And lastly, do remember to subscribe and hit the bell icon because like I said, that is what keeps us going. Anyway, I'll see you all again soon. Till then, don't forget to keep smiling. Okay, bye.